I thought it was something that's going to stay overseas, and I never thought that it's going to come to South Africa as soon as it did. But then I realized it's a worldwide pandemic. I really think that COVID-19 is a serious threat to everybody's well-being. Adhere to all the principles. Wash your hands, keep social distancing, and wear your mask. It's important for everybody's well-being. The COVID-19 vaccine will help us to beat the virus and also boost your own immune system.